Yes, it's time to think outside the box. Before I tell you what that means, let's take a look at the Yellow Dog rod holder for today's modern kayaks. I also will share with you the results of a recent survey of some avid kayak fishing. Thank you so much for watching.
The chapters for this Yellow Dog Kayak rod holder review are quality, fishability, versatility, and increased performance. Right away, I was so impressed with the packing of this mount. It came quickly and in perfect shape. As I began to install this mount, I thought, wow, this is the easiest mount I've ever installed on my Predator 13. When I first saw the Yellow Dog rod holder with their pictures of the product on their website, I thought I would have to remove the beam bar from behind my seat. I was not liking that idea at all, to remove something that Old Town had installed on my Predator 13. However, after speaking with Craig Hefner, the owner of Yellow Dog Kayak Company, he told me you do not have to remove this bar to install this rod holder. So my next big obstacle in my mind was, how am I going to get at my tackle crate, my box? I have so many Plano boxes to carry when I go fishing. Wrong answer. Who says you can't teach an old dog new tricks? I have learned by installing the Yellow Dog rod holder that I was really taking too much tackle on my fishing trips. It loaded me down in my yak, and it really got in the way. It also made me very confused and switching baits way too often. I am now down to 3 medium-sized Plano boxes. As promised, a recent survey of pro staffers and avid fresh and saltwater fishermen across the country, I discovered all those who participated only took 3 medium Plano boxes, and a majority of those only took 2. So I thought, 2 or 3, well, I can stow those anywhere in my Predator 13. Here are a few fishing YouTube channels that have helped me become a better fisherman, and I think they will for you as well. Versatility. Yellow Dog Kayak Company has designed this rod holder to meet all my needs. In the Predator 13 and MX, I can hold up to 5 rods with the Scotty holders on each side. As you can see, with the Scotty rod holders tilted, it's a great way to troll for fish. In the XL, and I am assuming PDL, you can get up to 4 holding rod tubes, as well as a 3 rod tube holder in the center. The 2 Scotty female mounts are great to use an extender arm for your action cam, as well as a light or a flag combo holder. If you have a side mount trolling motor like I do, you can remove the 2 Scotty inserts and voila, you can attach your Old Town motor mount bracket directly to the Yellow Dog plates. Increased performance. I have found that the less I bring on board with me, the better of a short fishing trip I have. As we all know, it's a lot of work to haul and port a kayak of this size alone. It's even more work to bring extra weight and stuff we seldom use, excluding safety items, of course. My point is, the Yellow Dog rod holder enhances the performance of any Predator 13 or MX. It lessens the weight of an XL and the new PDL too. Just from the facts that I have shared with you on this video alone, I can honestly say that with the addition of the Yellow Dog rod holder mount, it really has given me more pleasure and better fishing experience overall. And that is why I give the Yellow Dog Rod Holder Mount 2 thumbs up. And if you don't have one, I would encourage you to at least try one. Tell Craig and Yellow Dog Kayak Company that RJ Unleashed sent you. You'll be glad you did. You can order your Yellow Dog Rod Holder at www.yellowdogkayak.com. The link is below. Should you have any questions, just leave me a comment below or email Yellow Dog Kayak. The address is also below. Again, tell them RJ and Lee sent you for a very special offer. Oh, by the way, the 25-pound bluefish that I was holding at the beginning of this video, I caught that on my first saltwater fishing trip. I caught it on one plug out of two Plano boxes, and it took me for the ride of my summer. Thank you so much for watching RJ Unleashed. And if you see me out there, don't forget, yell, "Hey, RJ!"